I know.
It was supposed to.
I watched the Lakers for 30 years, so okay. I know. I'm very sad. Anyway,
let's start.
Okay,
I'll just
you got me warmed up. Let's just talk about the Lakers.
You can stay here all day talking about sports.
I know.
So, you work for Free to Move, which
free
is
to move.
A new, kind of a new solution of mobility and people
right.
getting access to.
Are we live right now? Or? I'm sorry. We're not. We're just kind of okay. Tell me when you're actually.
It's recording, but after this we're gonna edit. So,
just cue. Okay, whatever.
So you think the role of the automobile constructor has changed in the last years?
Indeed, across all automotive manufacturers, OEMs. So Group PSA for the Free to Move brand, as well as the Japanese automakers, Toyota, Nissan, their partnership with Renault, as well as the American automotive group, General Motors and Ford, they all have a new future mobility arm. And that arm really is developing new services for technology beyond just the purchase of ownership of automobiles.
So you think it's not so important these days to own a car? You have many solutions besides that.
There's many solutions beside that. And what the key is that automotive companies are recognizing that in the future, single car ownership is going to be declining. So they need to see what areas of revenue that they can monetize from data, as well as moving people into shared mobility, as well as public transport.